Hello, good day and welcome to About Device. Today we are going to be learning to increase how to increase the quality level of a VLC Media Player snapshot. So to increase the quality level, first of all launch the VLC Media Player. So after launching the VLC Media, press Ctrl P or click on Tools, then click on Preferences. Let me expand this. After clicking on preferences, this window will open. That is the simple preferences. You come to the lower left hand corner and click on all. So look at it, you check the box all and this will open. So after opening this, you check down and you see what input or codec. So you expand this. So after expanding this, you come to the video codec, you expand it. So after expanding this, you scroll down and then you scroll down to JPEG. So you can see that the quality level is set as 95. So in order to increase the quality level, all you have to do is what increase this to maybe 100 and then click on save. So after doing this also, you need to come to Tools, Preferences. So after clicking on this, you go to Videos. After clicking on Videos, you change the image format to JPEG, that is JPG, which is the same as JPEG, and then you click on save. So all your images now, all your snapshots on VLC will be taken in JPEG. So to take snapshots, all you have to do is right click on video when it's playing and then take your snapshot. So then click on take snapshot or any of the method you've chose to take your snapshot with VLC. Hope with this you've learned how to increase the quality level of your images on VLC Media Player. Please like, share, comment below for any issue faced, and also subscribe to About Device for more tech related tutorials. Thank you.